Yes.
Oh,
dude.
I'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that? How about that? Shit!
Sorry, I'm out.
Hold up! Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag and
I saw that.
Oh my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well.
Oh shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
It's okay.
I tried to call the police, but there were no bars, no reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. He's hurting me.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Make it out.
Son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Needed this. That should be it. What do we got? Back on track.
There he is! Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! Help!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp. Shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you just chop it.
Thank you.
Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give drifters a bad name. What if you had shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
marked on these coordinates and sent your men out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way.
Deacon out.
Boozer, you there? Just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Deacon.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north. Just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you on the road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
My butt, that blows up real good. Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh, yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Yeah, going on foot, nice and quiet. Can use this. Fire in the hole. Ha! Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got?
Like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on!
Hey,
place you want to call home, yeah? God damn it, what'd you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait, he mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack, big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
Keep that in mind, Deacon out.
Nomads. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs. I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Sniper. Shit out here again. Oh yeah, because they're assholes. Yeah.
scrap. Okay. Got it. Needed this. Good. Off figures.